us where we are tonight? What are we doing here? It's
the world premiere of Sicario, Day of the Soldado.
What did you want to bring to this film and to these characters that wasn't present in the first film?
I think there was a lot present in the Denny movie. I tried to make my own movie, and the script was pretty different. It was a sort of a standalone movie with also some different topical issue that we like the immigration that weren't in the first chapter. So it was for me and a completely different world, respectful of the previous, but a different world.
How was it working with Benicio and Josh?
I mean, they are two amazing, amazing, talented actors, and they are also great human beings. That I think this is really important, because to make a movie is a constant challenge. So it's good to have nice, smart people around you.
How does this film up the stakes and the tension and the action that was in the first film, but kind of make it bigger and better?
Yeah, but I think I'm not a big fan of action for action. I like when action helps you in telling something about your characters. And so the script was pushing a little bit in this direction, and then I think it's entertaining, but respectful of a character-driven story.